ट्यूटोरियल ऑन सॉफ्टवेयर ऑटोमेशन टेस्टेड एस्टिमेशन. सो आई हैव जस्ट गिवन अ ब्रीफ ओवरव्यू ऑफ हाउ वी कैन अप्रोच अ पर्टिकुलर ऑटोमेशन टेस्ट एस्टिमेशन. सो आई हैव लिस्टेड डाउन द स्टेप्स. सो स्टेप वन विल बी गैदरिंग ऑल टेस्ट कंडीशंस. हियर आई हैव टेकन अ एग्जाम्पल ऑफ 10 टेस्ट कंडीशंस, आउट ऑफ विच there are a total of feasible 8 test conditions. Below you can see the definition of simple, medium and complex, and the bifurcation of simple, medium and complex scripts. The simple scripts are where we only require keyword file modifications. The medium scripts are where we require keyword file modifications with minor function library scripting, and the complex are the ones where we require keyword file modifications with major function library scripting. So the scripts per day will be calculated based on a baseline. Here the baseline is 4 simple scripts per day, 2 medium scripts per day and 1 complex scripts per day. This calculation amounts to around 1.25 days for simple script. For this particular example, 1 day for medium script and 1 day for complex scripts. So total days required will be 3.25. I take a 10% buffer, so that will be coming to 3.575, approximately 4 days required for 10 test conditions. This here the basic assumption is that my basic framework is ready, and I only need to do little modifications in the function library as well as the keyword file. Thank you.